Hi guys, today we will talk about how to fix or how to solve the problem of not installed on CapCut. To know how to fix or how to solve CapCut not installed, you should just go to settings. After that, you can click on apps, default apps, app settings. Here in this list, you will enter to CapCut and you can click. As you see here in this page of app info, you can click on first stop. And you can click OK. Here we'll enter to the window of storage. Then you can click clear cache. Don't click clear data because that can cause the errors in your app. And in the end, you can turn off your phone and you can wait a moment to turn on your phone again. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video and thank you for your attention.